How to test if you are cleansing your sunscreen properly? I'm going to use two methods. The first is just a face wash. You see, after the face wash, there is these small droplets of water just sitting on your skin, and there's this weird layer of oil and water. So your sunscreen is definitely not cleansed. This is after double cleansing. You see how water reacts here? It forms this uniform layer, and now you know that your sunscreen is cleansed. Subscribe for more.